So I'm Tom Cresswell and I'm a radio ecologist here at ANSTO. I use nuclear methods to understand how contamination gets into rivers and lakes and waterways and how that contamination then affects different organisms that live within that. I use radioisotopes to try and understand exactly where it goes within the animal, how quickly it gets into the animal, and then how that animal is able to actually process it and get rid of it out into the environment. So using these techniques of being able to understand the real fine mechanisms of these biology, we're able to better understand how we impact on the environment, but also on the animals that live within the environment. That then will allow us to have a better understanding of how to protect the environment for the future.